Every single one of our fifth grade students has the opportunity to attend the Naval Air Station Oceana Air Show in one of the world's largest outdoor STEM laboratories, where they'll experience hands-on activities, be able to learn and listen from folks who are using these things in the field.
As you walk around the air show and enjoy the sights and sounds, you'll be able to interact with professionals from around the country. Additionally, we'll introduce you to amazing hands-on science, technology, engineering, and math opportunities. Who knows, some of you may even find a career you'd like to pursue as a result.
My favorite thing has been looking inside the plane.
I've got slime. It's pink, and I made it at the station over there.
I've seen a big boat in there.
My most favorite thing was being electrocuted. Everyone else was too scared to do it, which made me want to do it even more.
I'm having fun because it's all about airplanes in the military.
I am a science teacher for fifth grade. We've been studying a unit on airplanes and the whole flight. We've even tested a few, so it's great to finally see it in action and to take it back into the classroom.
It's awesome. It's such a great opportunity for the kids to be able to see this sort of stuff, connecting directly to our standards.
This is a wonderful opportunity for our kids because they get to do some hands-on things and really make true connections to the standards and what they're being taught in school right now.